afternoon, everybody. My name is State Senator Brian Benjamin, and I'm the person who actually signed recreational marijuana in the Senate into law. It is a pleasure to see you all here today. But I have a quick message, and then I'm going to take my seat. In the city of New York, black and brown people were arrested at 8 times the rate of white Americans. Social justice that this bill brings with expungement is incredibly important for the entire city and for the destruction of mass incarceration as we know it. But what is also the case is that the economic justice needs to be a part of this project as well. And I'm here to stand and fight for all of the communities, including those who were incarcerated for the selling of drugs, to get their opportunity to be part of this legal market. So I'm going to continue to fight with all of you to make sure that by April 1st of next year, we have a functioning market for everybody. And I want to say, we will finish the fight. I see you over there. We will keep it going. Thank you so much for being here. And I love the energy, the enthusiasm. Let's keep this going. Every state in the United States of America needs to legalize marijuana. And we're leading the way in making that sure that happens. Thank you very much and enjoy.